This is an art piece by Maud Humphrey. She was a commercial illustrator, artist, and suffragette. Also, the mother of Humphrey Bogart. She was alive between 1868 and 1940. She had loads of these.